Praise the Lord, saints. How's everybody doing this morning? Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord?
Amen.
It's good to be here. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer. Does anybody have a special need you'd like to signify when I lift your hands? Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, Lord, we do thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house and to be amongst our people, Father. As we gather together in one mind and one accord this morning, we ask that you would be here in the midst, touching each and every life, each and every situation, drawing us closer unto you, Father. Father, you see the hands, you see the needs this morning. We ask you to supply those needs according to your riches and your glory. Step down with thy mighty hand and show thyself strong in everyone's lives, Father, that we may see your grace and know your truth, Father. Come to know you more, Father. We thank you for everything that's said and done. We'll give testimony for everything that you do in our lives. In Jesus Christ's name, the church said,
Amen.
Amen. Brother Lane, Brother Doug, would you help us out this morning? Oh.
Y'all stand up. Everybody stand up. How many want to see Jesus Christ?
Amen.
I want to see him so bad. I'm telling you, I ask him all the time, Lord, how much longer? I am ready to go. Amen. And days like today and yesterday make me appreciate that. Look, if you're saved, this hot heat out here, if you're saved, it's the only hell you ever see. I tell people when they go, and they talk about, you want to go be with Jesus? And I say, well, are you ready? They say, no. I say, well, this is the only heaven you're ever going to see. And they go, whoa, I better do something different. Amen. Ready?